Domestic violence is experienced by men, by women, by children and elderly in every country. So many families are no more homes. They are places of pain and agony. The absence of love and the resultant cruelty is a disease that can silently invade the human heart and pushes us to domestic violence. Imagine a world where every one of us can return to nurture and security of true love every day, every evening. That would be a peaceful world.